And the Spokane Chiefs will be without their starting goalie tomorrow night.
Yeah, that's right. James Reed suffered a hip injury during Sunday's loss in Portland and will miss at least a few games. So 17-year-old Mac Engle will step between the pipes tomorrow when the Chiefs open a stretch of 3 games in 4 nights against the Everett Silvertips. Head coach Don Knockbauer says it really won't be much different than when Captain Jared Cowan left the team to play for Canada in the World Junior Tournament. Other players need to step up while Reed is out, and Engle needs to take advantage of the opportunity.
He's had some time playing games in the Western Hockey League, and at the end of the day, we're not going to sit back and say, whoa, the season's over. This is an opportunity for our young goalie to go in and get some experience, and it's an opportunity for us to rally around him.
It's really big, the guys having confidence in you. You know you can go in there, and they know, they believe you can go in there and do the same thing that the other guy was doing, so it gives you confidence as well.